WA kids have the chance to be part of important research into a common but very disruptive and even potentially deadly condition, sore throats. Here's guest reporter Dr Jonathan Karapetis from the Telethon Kids Institute.
A sore throat can be uncomfortable and annoying, but what many don't know is that it can also be deadly.
Well, sore throats affect kids all the time. So any given day, kids are missing school, coming to hospital, going to their GP to get checked out for a sore throat. So it's a big problem.
Sore throats are most commonly caused by a virus, but in up to a third of cases, they're caused by the bacterium Strep A. Strep A sore throat can sometimes then lead to serious heart and kidney problems. Around the globe, more than 600 million kids will come down with strep sore throat every year. 500,000 will die of severe Strep A disease as a result.
It's where the body has an immune response to the bacteria and starts to attack different parts of the body.
Dr. Asha Bowen is leading a Strep A research team at Telethon Kids Institute and is asking WA kids to help. Tonsils at Telethon is a real-life research project over Telethon weekend, which enables kids to test themselves and take tonsil selfies, which will help Dr. Bowen find a way to stop Strep A disease.
Tonsils at Telethon is a chance for WA kids to be part of critical research that's looking at new ways to diagnose and treat and also develop a vaccine for nasty Group A streptococcal infections.
To be part of Tonsils at Telethon, head to the Telethon Kids Institute booth at the Convention Centre over the Telethon weekend. Jonathan Karapetis reporting for 7 News.